Another crazy day in paradise. We're down here at The Attic. The Attic is a great restaurant we've been to several times. And since we're down in the Belmont Heights area, we decided to stop in for a late lunch. The Attic's known for their build your own Bloody Marys. And appropriately enough, a lean quarter.
The Krabby Daddy.
And I got the meaty man. They look pretty amazing.
That's a little pickle on top.
Well, tough kid, a little pickle.
It's called the Yucca Meat. It is a fusion of flavors. Cajun meets Asian. And it has soba noodles with tender brisket. It has a hard-boiled egg on top. And sliced jalapenos and a savory beef broth. Can't wait.
The other dish over here is jambalaya. Looks really good. And then we have an appetizer platter. And we've got fried green tomatoes, crab cake, flaming hot Cheetos, mac and cheese, a specialty of the house. And I didn't even figure out what this one is yet, but it looks pretty good.
It looks delicious.
Hard-boiled egg and something else, but we'll let you know.